all sort.
Set your own players.
And everybody separated and walks away.
We talked about how majestic he was last week. He seemed to have loads of time and space, and on this occasion, yeah, we knew he had the penalty advantage. It started from a brilliant carry from Camille Schad. And the referee called that Rory Scannell was second man into the ruck, and that's why it was penalty advantage.
Wayne's not sure what started, then we had a lot of players coming in.
And that-